about the geographic features of the Philippines and where are they located? Do you know that geography studies the location and distribution of the features on the Earth's surface? These features may be the landmarks of the human occupation or the properties of the natural environment.
Do you know how to sing Philippine Geography?
No.
Alright, today our group will sing Philippine Geography song by Yuyu Bilyame and just sing along with us.
Philippines has a great history according to our geography. Manila is the capital city, the anchoring point from the other country. Metro Manila, Quezon City, Caloocan, Pasay, Makati, Marikina, Pasig, Zapote, Malabon, Las Piñas, Paranaque. From the north, Batanes, Apari, Ilocos Sur, Ilocos Norte, Isabela, Cagayan Valley, Mountain Province, La Union, Baguio City, Nueva Ecija, Nueva Vizcaya, Tarlac, Pangasinan, Pampanga, Zambales, Bataan, Abra, Bulacan, Cavite, Batangas, Laguna. Now let's go to the southern Luzon, Camarines Norte, Quezon, Albay, Camarines Sur, Batanguanes, Masbate, Sorsogon, and we add three islands more, Mindoro, Marito, Iromlon. Then down to Visayas shore, famous are si sugar, coconut and corn. Cebu, Mactan, Mandawi. Bohol, Samar, Leyte. Iloilo, Kapisak, Lalantiki. Palawan, Negros, Bacolod. Sikihor, Now let's go to the land of promise, the land of Mindanao. Bukidnon, Zamboanga, Misamis, Mambao, Butuan, Agusan, Surigao, Cagayan, Rioro, Iligas, Samis, and the three provinces of Davao. Davao Sur, Oriental, and Norte, Cotabato, Lanao, Sulong, Tawi-Tawi. Great history. Manila is the capital city. All tourists are invited to sing. According to our geography, Philippines is a beautiful country.